sleeping in the night, suffocating all the light, circulating constant fright like a side by side, stalking right behind, talking on my mind, breath on my backside like a dynamite. Paranoid from the fear that's taking over, I'm a soldier with exposure, can't get off this roller coaster. Hold on and take a breath, find some composure, remember my calmness is always much closer. I find my center in this maze I've entered, I can shake this thunder and erase this pressure, better find surrender, render inner pleasure with precision's measure. My next hour's pleasure, I'm telling adventure that I will endeavor, whatever the weather, my soul's a contender. Disaster's conjecture, detector of treasure, truth is I'm creator, projector, transcender. So I funnel focus like a tunnel of locusts, I bulldoze psychosis with mental hypnosis. My hijack's ferocious, when I reach prognosis I notice the moment and flow like the ocean. I flow like a butterfly, sting like a bee, I bypass the weather with psychology, train every day like Muhammad Ali. I'm knocking out all of my negativity. What's that I hear? Another rendition of fear. Every insecurity, it's imprisoning me. How to be so flawless, must be financially free. The shackles of should are caging this beast. Why aren't you successful?
You're inconsequential.
Just take some of that stuff.
You're stupid.
You're dreadful.
You're worthless.
You jackal.
Don't do it.
You crumble.
You're never enough.
Judgmental stuff. Gotta get away before these devils start to play. Gotta make a break for it. Gotta take a holiday. Gotta do something or my mind will become plague. Can't escape these mental escapes from the ego's filling stage. No matter where I run, no matter where I hide, can't escape these voices pounding inside. Either I'm the predator or maybe I'm the prey. When the mind goes unchecked, I become the buffet. Or maybe just wait, I hesitate. If I don't buy into it, it might just segue all on its own to a different sway. Thoughts and emotions seem to do their own thing. A familiar old jingle, a desire to tingle, a technical pickle, or finding a nibble. The mind is a game if you see it that way. You get to enjoy all of it as a ray. Like a bee, I bypass the weather with psychology. Train every day like Muhammad Ali. I'm knocking out all of my